This is Sir Sidney Poitier. He was an actor, director, activist, and ambassador that lived between 1927 and 2022. He served as the Bahamian ambassador to Japan. He was the first black person and first Bahamian to receive the Academy Award for Best Actor. You may have seen him in the Heat of the Night, Lilies of the Field, Porgy and Bess, or Blackboard Jungle.